before the final stages of plumbing get done on my home. The vacant lot and to our lot. This will happen this coming Monday. The green is for the new sewer line, yellow is for the natural gas, the blue is for the city water, and the white is the existing work, and the rest of it's going to get done further on up later. This is from the across the street. A new manhole is going to be put in. On down. That's to the vacant lot. To my driveway. All right. It is August 19th, and we're finally fixing the plumbing, or going through the stages of fixing the plumbing and running a sewer line. Just now getting started. Whole road is blocked off. Breaking through the blacktop, start digging it up. You can feel the deck shaking from the impacts of that. Like a tiny earthquake. Start to move up the road more towards my house. I already started putting some of the pipe down on that end and working their way up. Moved up to the manhole section. I'll probably be moving to get some footage of that. This is from the front porch. You can see further down. That's about where the manhole is supposed to be at. They're right at the gas line right now. On the front porch, and there's center. Block the driveway. It's a vacant lot. Alright, looks like they're getting ready to dig a vacant lot. They're running a little bit behind because they ran out of pipe. They got some that should be on the way. In the meantime, they're going to go ahead and dig the trench for the vacant lot. Thank you. bring in the air compressor and the jackhammer, they're probably going to bust through the concrete of the curb. I guess I got the curb busted up, they're ready to dig. Dug a little bit, they're looking for the gas line that is, of course, a natural obstacle. Alright, I've hit another snag. They found that the vacant lot actually had city water tapped to it, and they hit the line, and now we got ourselves a little bit of a flood down there. Pieces for the new manhole in front of my house. Ready to put the manhole together, it looks like. Having problems busting a hole in the manhole for the sewer line. Everybody's taking turns, it looks like. Alright, they're wrapping things up on the first day. They'll be out tomorrow to finish up my house. Plow all that dirt back into the ground and open the road up before they leave, so. So that'll be interesting. And the rain has begun too. Rain's coming down pretty good. The storm's just sitting over us right now. Just stand still for now. More rock being brought in, and still have a lot of dirt to go. Storming. everybody is cleared out for the day. They'll be back first thing in the morning to do my house. It is a mud pit. Anybody that comes down this road, they might as well just forget about washing their car for a while. After that rain, it just turned into a mud slop. Alright, day two, and they're cutting up the driveway. Thank you. guys at lunch right now. The front yard is a mess. The road is a mess. We're ready to pour some concrete in the new manhole. Plumbing has been completed, including some extra crush and run in the driveway. And down there is a new clean out where they dug out onto the road. Or towards a new manhole.